presence here today is about being speaking out, not apathy, but also not being aggressive. So I'm here because I really want to protect the children.
Porn is a tricky issue, and it's hard to have a discussion with people sometimes because I believe people are ignorant about the industry in general and what it really looks like, because there's a lot that goes on behind the scenes that people don't really understand and know.